Samuel Lazar Ajayan 6 rioter took a secret plea deal. Lazar urged the mob to take police officers' guns. The plea deal was unsealed on March 8, 2023. Lazar pleaded guilty to one count of obstruction of an official proceeding. He faces up to 20 years in prison. The plea deal is the latest in a series of prosecutions of Jan 6 rioters. The Justice Department has charged more than 800 people in connection with the Capitol attack.